How to use add-ons on Stremio. Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's get started. First, make sure that you've installed your Stremio, and after you've installed it, just open it up. Now after you open it up, you will see the add-ons on the left side section. Tap on add-ons. Now under my add-ons, you will see all of the add-ons that you have previously installed. Now the one that we want is the community add-ons and the official add-ons. Now under official add-ons, you will see all of the add-ons that are officially available by Stremio itself. Now under community add-ons, you will see all of the add-ons created by the community of Stremio. So these are all third party, so you can install it whenever you'd like. Now here, all you need to do is simply tap on install and install. After you do that, you will be able to check it on my add-ons. You will see this right here. And you can simply use this, and it's that simple. And that is basically all, guys. That is how you use add-ons on your Stremio. Thanks for watching. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye. Take care.